We are back. Episode 2 of this game. I don't know. I'm not even going to upload the first one. But, in the last episode, I, for the most part, got, are you still attacking things? Yeah, you are. On garrison. Everyone just get to fighting. Your leader quit. What are you doing? But, yeah, there was a gnarly... It wasn't super gnarly. It was cool enough, though. There were some battles. I took out... I'm gonna say I did it. Because I did it. Like, I was 90% of it. But, I took out the blue team. So I go here. Yep, blue team. Gone. Alrighty. Now I'm gonna start, upgrading my units. Gonna finally create the man at arms. I gotta find a use for these people. I'm being attacked by the reds. Communists! Have they even made it? They're still in the feudal age. So they're not even all that strong. They don't seem to have any form of military. Those people never move. They're gonna stay doing what they're doing. Yeah, I'm probably being attacked. But it's like, doesn't matter. Be my friend, Asian. Yeah, you guys have altered for man-at-arms. I'm gonna just let that be how it may. Can upgrade to the long swordsman. Can up these. I don't have enough cash. Oh yeah, that's what these guys were doing before I sent them to, into the nape of war. In an attempt to, you know, get a foot in that door. I'm gonna keep this here because it seems to be exactly what I want. Because it tells me who's where. What's going on? Oh, I just up and murdered a monk. Why are these guys over here? Oh, I don't know where sneak attack. Break that. Yes, I know I'm being attacked by them. I also know that the Chinese are on their way. Where are these sheep that I've supposedly found? You see, I'm afraid of the Chinese. They have an army. They've clearly been building something. So I'm gonna get... I'm gonna get something going here. Alrighty. So I got those guys spawning in. I should have an army of a lot in a minute. I'm gonna have these sheep make a break for it. I want both of them. I lost one. I lost a sheep. Oh well. He's moving, so it's all good. Man, they've really cleared this place out. But you know what? That's good. Alright, these are all moderately okay. All this fishing up here, though, is a little ridiculous. Now that I have a chance. Because these spots are filling quickly, and did they actually take down my tower? It appears as if they did. Kind of impressive, but you know, kind of not really. And red's still in? Yeah, red's still in. So I'm gonna take red out. Strike them where it hurts. I'm gonna take out their dock, which they apparently have not used ever. That's a lot of food right there. Just kill him. I don't know if I'm spawning any more units. I really, yeah, I clearly am. I'm gonna move that army. How many more of each am I spawning? About one or two. Oh, just horses now. You guys are gonna build. Not that apparently. You guys are gonna build the monastery? And the university. Because you know, there's one thing those who worship. One thing those who like religion like.
Shōchi.
Where's the rest of my army? Jiminy Jillikers.
Shōchi.
They didn't go anywhere. Killer Red's Town Hall. I'm gonna build another university. This research takes so long and whatnot. Oh, sorry, turned down my my volume here. Up volume, up. Oh no, I'm being attacked by the reds. I never would have guessed. Oh, someone's knocking at the door. I'm gonna mute myself real quick. Guys, I'm gonna have to leave my room for a sec. The game's gonna keep going. I'm gonna mute the mic. Things are going crazy. Enjoy the fight. Or enjoy the watching my people kill everything. That's fun too. But yeah, I'll be right back. Thank you. Sorry about the incredible delay and whatnot. I just had myself a nice little laugh. Wasn't your best idea. I wish there was a recall button to get all your units in one spot. That'd be super useful, and I would use that button. Actually, can't I just do combat? I can see my guys. And the remnants of the enemy. Oh, green dude's down here. What if idle fishing ships? Shouldn't they all be down here doing stuff?
Watashi?
Horimasu. Ki o kirimasu.
くっ。戦じゃ。 いざ勝負。 いざ勝負。
Soja. Iza, shoubu. Iksoja. じゃ
I wanna know why my fishing ships keep just stopping.
Shochi.
Alrighty. Guys, I think this is gonna be the end of the green guy. Shodi. Here it is. Right, I'm gonna start. I'm gonna kill off all the humans. Let just widespread destruction be my goal. What's he doing? His leader resigned. You don't have anyone telling you what to do or to do that specifically, so why are you doing that? Why do they span? It can't be that far, right? Like, I barely went anywhere, and I'm apparently chasing this guy. Oh, I'm so gonna win. Never made sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart, but your head gets dumb. That's a thing that can possibly happen. I'm gonna, you know, absolutely go overboard with it. I'm gonna its home. All wood units. Stop and start building stables.
Tatemas.
Cheap units. Can I actually, before the crazy, you know. Recover from that. I plan on unleashing this army of horses onto the unsuspecting public. Alrighty. Fervor. Sanctity. Are we sealed in here?
Iksa ja.
Ah.
ります。
木を切ります。
the end. This has to be where it ends, right here. I don't think they can make it anymore. Check the recording. This recording's been going on for a while, too. You know what? This is a long game. This is definitely one of the games I put the most effort into. But if it's worth it, it's worth it, and they're already almost half dead. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna look for gold deposits. I'm gonna swap these guys over from, right here to gold deposits. I'm gonna pull away from this, and I'm gonna move over to attacking other things. Because they do have a lot of buildings over here that I can break. If I truly wanted to. Like, I'm gonna take these war galleys. I'm gonna take them. I thought walls would be closer than that. I'll just attack this. That's their castle? That looks pretty cool. That was inevitable. What's this thing? Oh, it's a blue. Get some gold rolling in. Gold's over here. Now I've realized I've gone this entire game without mining any stone. Which means, you know, researching stone mining techniques is probably a dumb idea. What I am gonna do though is I'm gonna get to the feudal era. Not the feudal, the imperial? Industrial? What's this do? Need more gold! Everybody's gonna work on gold production. All infantry move 10% faster. Which means I'm gonna make a lot of infantry. Spearmen, cavalry. What are they? Trying to go for them. They have a lot of castles. Maybe I should get a castle. No, none of these ships are gonna make it. Yeah, didn't think so. I'm trying to remember that I'm actually recording. Like, because this is not something that I do very frequently. Well, I mean, I do record frequently, but it's like, you know, I'm still getting used to the idea of recording. So, like, I have to get used to talking, even if I'm by myself and whatnot. It's just a weird process. Alright, I can go up in age. Takes a lot of resources, but hey, it's gonna help me gain that edge. I'm gonna get trebuchets. Which that is definitely something I'm gonna want. I'm gonna set those up. I'm gonna get a few of them, set those up. It's gonna be pretty good. Do I have any more armies? No. Made some warships, though. Build a transport ship. Actually, no, I want to keep my people safe, so I'm going to get a couple of transport ships. I'm going to speed up the game time to get all these out. You know, just grinding away as more and more units get built. Imperial Age reached. I have 3 ships. I'm gonna put one here. I'm gonna get this out of the way. I'm gonna put one here. And then I'm gonna come over here to all my units. And I'm gonna start loading them onto ships. How much can one of my transport ships carry? All of you, square formation. Alright, I'm sure you guys see where I'm going with this. I'm about to, launch a war on two fronts. Don't you just love that sound, guys? That thing I built in stage one actually became useful. Weird. Illumination, block printing. How does block printing have anything to do with it? They're launching an attack on me? I think so. I'm gonna build a lot more, build quite a lot more villagers. Because I gotta keep up for this demand for, you know, more food and just more material in general. I've started a war. Like a hardcore war. Between me and Green, and I need the material to be able to, you know, withstand this war.
立てます。
Just speed the grind up a little bit, guys. Alrighty. Hey. Let's get out of here. Before, you know, a lot of bad things happen. Heavy cavalry. Corinthian tactics. Just everybody, go for stone. No, don't. Don't rally there. Everyone hide. I really hope this doesn't start my turn, guys. My, you know, rapid decline that is an inevitability. I hope that doesn't begin here. Because what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna have to bring these guys all the way up here. Hello. Yeah, this is kind of a minor problem. You know how it goes. Like the risk is over. So I'm gonna get everyone back to what they were doing. Looks like we got a lot of just dudes hanging out. Let's try to bunch all these dudes together. Now You guys are gonna start running the repairs. I need lots and lots of wood. Like, a ridiculous amount of wood. Alrighty. I don't know why that guy's over there, but there has to be a reason. So, they always seem to come from over here, so I'm gonna bring all my guys over here. Now that I have enough wood to do this, I'm gonna have them build another lumber camp here. I'm gonna tear this one down. And notice that I got nothing from that. That's unfortunate. I actually thought you did get something from it. Like, you got a little bit of a refund of, like, the wood you could salvage from it, or the materials you could salvage. I was kind of hoping. I did no? Did I not open a beverage? Am I going insane? Am I just making an even longer recording than the last one? Well, guys, hopefully we can get this, I've noticed he's been actually attacking me. Anyway, let's see if next time, or if in the next video, we can end this green turd.